Hello and welcome to WP Clicks YouTube channel. Today we're going to talk about a WordPress admin bar. While the admin bar is definitely a useful thing to have on top of your website when you log in, especially if you want to quickly create or edit a page or a post, many users find it quite distracting and just want it gone. The good news is that the admin bar can in fact be removed with just a few simple clicks in your dashboard. To hide the admin bar from your site, log into your dashboard and click on Users. To pick a user you want the bar removed for, click on All Users, select the user from the list and click Edit. From there, scroll down until you reach the Toolbar option. Simply uncheck the Show Toolbar when viewing site option. To complete the process, scroll further down to the Update User or Update Profile button, depending on whether you want to make the change for yourself or for another user. And that's pretty much it. The admin bar will no longer appear on top of your screen while you're viewing your WordPress website. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more information on this topic, check out the description and make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel.